One more long piece we'd like to do for you. Just a piece that dates back to the band's early history, and this one deals with acute embarrassment in the electronic age. It's called Bridge of Inhibition.